What's poppin'? You just gonna sit here? Oh. Get juked. Oh.
Alright. We're fucking back.
Alien isolation time. Last we left off, fucking the game crashed. So. My hair's a little mess, so we're just gonna ignore that. Oh, we're back here with Axel.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Alright, he's gonna get over here and be like, oh no, we gotta press it at the same time.
The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the
Yeah, what happened last time was okay. I was like, oh, the guy hasn't spawned, and then he was actually
Ready.
There.
On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Axel, I'm coming.
Fuck you. Get here now. I've got the...
Let's go.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way. We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit.
Alright, sprinty time.
They killed him.
Come on!
We've already seen this. We don't need to see it again.
What the hell was that thing? I keep moving.
Oh, it's gonna come down right there, isn't it? That thing has a lot of spots it can come down. The only problem is I have nowhere to fucking hide. How come it didn't spawn that time? It didn't spawn that time. Oh well. Rest in peace, Axel.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini
at the hidey hole. I hear it. What is this? Access rewire. Unstable system? I don't know. Did I do it? Did I do it? We have speaker systems up now? I don't fucking know. Alright. And I think we go this way. I don't have a passcode. Lots of places to hide. Vent. We won't go that way. We're gonna have to go that way. Alright. What do you mean? How did you see me? You were looking at the door.
Over here. Someone's here.
She wasn't even looking at me. She was looking at the door. Good to come out. What current objective? I get to communications, which is through that door. I don't know if I have to be sneaky right now, but we're gonna be.
Marie, listen to me very carefully.
Why do I, like, lie on the floor?
Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name.
What the fuck happened to everyone? Weren't there, like, three people chasing me or some shit? I don't know. Another rewire. Here we go. Air purification. I feel like that's an important thing. Oh, that's what it does. It adds smoke. I hear people. I don't see people. If I were the power switch, where would I be? Maybe over here. Fire an ion torch. Security access tuner required. Oh, there we go. I thought I'd go up to the door.
She's trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Data cell and repair the security access manager.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
There.
This way. She was downstairs.
So I don't know what happened. Oh, they can see me. So what's the point of fucking crouching then? They can just see me. I don't get the point of crouching and leaning if they can literally just see me. Cool, I haven't saved in forever. So crouching and leaning means absolutely nothing, because they still can see you in the end of the day. Alright, if I remember, there's nothing over there, I just have to head this way. Oh, that's what happens. She shoots at me, then she runs away. Alright, cool. I just thought I was fucking spotted and decided to run away without seeing the actual event play out. It's still weird she saw me when she was fucking turned around.
An access tunnel. She was trying
to hack the elevator security system.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
Oh, we don't need a data cell. Fuck me. We need a data cell. Yeah, if I were a data cell, where would I be? In here. Plasma torch. Using the vent.
You noticed it's getting colder?
Where would a data cell be? Oh, cool.
Wait. Thought I heard something.
Hey, you! Guys.
That's lovely. There was literally two people there. Nothing I could have done. Nothing's that fast. How do I access my med kits? This all is stupid. I need something with sensors because I'm literally capped on them right now.
We will find you.
They must be long gone.
What's poppin'? You just gonna sit here? Prevent me from leaving.
Hey, something's
What's
moving
up?
Around out there. We got an intruder.
Not like I can do much. He's literally sitting at my exit. I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Oh, he's still there. Cool. There's two people there.
I'm gonna have to fucking restart again.
I jump up here.
Hey, I think they've gone. Let's call it off.
I jump up here. And they're just watching this fucking hole.
Remember a time when we haven't been neck deep in this bullshit.
Alright, cool. Cool, cool. I found out that mechanic I learned earlier of hitting people on the back, it doesn't fucking work. It doesn't work. I thought, alright, cool, I'm gonna knock this person out. Nope! No, I can't do shit, I'm just gonna let them shoot me. My character would rather fucking be shot than do something in return.
Work, damn you. Stay back.
What is this? Is this an ion torch? Yeah, or a plasma torch. One of the two.
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
I'm gonna just grab everything real quick. I think the data cell might be over there, to be honest. But I could be wrong. I don't know where it would be. Cool, I wonder if she was hacking the security door.
She was trying to hack the elevator security.
Hopefully it's not broken and we need a data cell for it.
Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Any data cells. I don't know where a data cell would be. Okay, I know where the data cells are now.
I don't know who I trust more, you or the synthetics.
What? Oh, did they turn it off? Well,
the hell was that?
You didn't see shit.
Get jumpy over nothing.
And did they turn it off?
What the hell was that?
Y'all don't see anything. Can this guy move? Okay, cool. I don't know what causes them to see me. I really don't. Alright, so I can swing. I just... the prompt never popped up. I know where I must go now. I'm gonna craft some more medkits because I don't have any. Oh, she can hit me with that. She can hit me with that. Cool.
Over here. Someone's here.
I was thinking because, you know, it's a played out animation, she wouldn't be able to, but my fault for being wrong. Okay, so all the injector things are in here then. So I was able to craft like 3 medkits. And I should be able to craft them, right? No, I don't have any injectors anymore. But I know where I must go now. Yep. I wish we could skip this cutscene.
Elevator security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
That's you, hearing things, McGee. Please don't turn around, please don't turn around, please don't turn around. So it takes 2 hits to kill them.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way.
What? Please order. More of above. I heard him spawn. Or it. I don't know what to classify this fucking thing as, but I heard it spawn. Alright, let us save. Not go through that fucking thing again. You know, at the end of the day, The gun means nothing. Slam that data cell, wherever it may be. I can't take any more scrap. I didn't want to do that. Fuck me. Wasn't there a vent, like, right here, too? Oh. The same thing. It is. Where's this data cell at? Search new tech support for data cell. I can't go this way, can I? Or did I miss it? Found a key card. We're gonna save again. ID tag. Can't grab any of that because my inventory is full.
Oh god. The flight recorder. What?
No. God damn.
What a shame.
Stay focused.
Unauthorized access detected. Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security.
Please do what? What the fuck's going on? I don't know what's going on. Data cell, let's go.
Let's try this thing out.
All right, cool, we got it. I don't know what's going on, but I'm honestly fucking terrified. Smoke bomb. It requires sensors, let's go. Cool, now I can start going in places. Bam. Bam, bam. Not too difficult. Things easy to use. Nope, can't pick up scrap. That has not changed. So much scrap, I wish I had more room for it. Flashbang? Okay, flashbang will definitely come in handy. I'm gonna say I feel more comfortable having the revolver out, just in case. Anytime I save, I feel comfortable. Still low on power.
Give me a break.
Disable the security lockdown. Big boy has to spawn soon, right? I'm most certain big boy spawns soon. With all the noise going on too. Big boy spawns in. Lockdown thing. Yeah, I get it's in here, but how do I turn it off? Did I miss it? Am I not understanding something? I mean, more than likely, yes. Can't go this way. Is it in here? I love the abyss of nothing. I feel like I'm missing something. Hack the elevator? Alright. I did miss something. It says hack the elevator. Oh, right here. Big boy. Big boy. I wonder if I did everything I needed to. I don't know for certain, but one can only hope. Door is open. The door is open. I'm gonna go save. Yes, over right. I don't know where it went, but it could be anywhere. Oh, I probably killed everyone upstairs, to be honest. Want to be cautious though. This thing will just fucking one-shot me. I'm pretty sure. I'm like 90% sure I will just be fucking murked by it instantly. Thing is fucking hauling ass. I think it just left though.
Was hauling ass at walking speed. It's a little bit more scary once you can see what it does. Because I'm like, alright, I know it can kill you instantly. But then it was like, what the fuck? That thing walked so quickly.
Hello? Am My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Thing down there. Stop looking at me, weirdo. Stop looking at me. Fucking murder you. Camera feed, air. Oh, I can do all of them, can't I?
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable.
I turned everything off. Air, door access, air, lighting. Oh, I can't do both. I don't need lights. I don't need lights. Air purification just so I can be a little bit more sneaky. Your everyday working Joe. Make my way into the comms control room. Oh, not this way? Yeah, not this way. Hello.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
You can trust our working Joes.
Fuck the working Joes.
Always helpful. Always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No light.
They just work for you. So you can
get on with your Motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker. Does it
work? It's been modified.
Let's see.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
Loud as fuck, I will say that. Nothing. We're in comms, and I hear a save. I love these things. I love this guy. Sorry, what? Is it going this way? I am. Cool. What are you sensing? Also, it sucks I can't make more revolver ammo. I would really love that. What do I need charge packs for? I don't know. Oh well. Sucks leaving items behind, but not like I have the room for it. Noisemaker. Well, that's how much charge packs are for. Why do you keep going off? right mouse and press S. Weep. I can't use a charge bag. I found out what it's been beeping at, I think.
You are entering a restricted area.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
I think I found the other way inside. Hope this doesn't anger them. Oh. Completely messed that up. Boop. Boop. That was a little bit more tricky than the other one. I feel like the flashbangs and the noisemaker are gonna be my best things.
Establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Everyday working Joe. Or do you have anything on you? Cool. Door is locked. I wonder if they can hear this going off. It sure is loud. Nothing. Nothing. ID tag.
And the working Joe. Working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, it's not up here. Thought so. Get off me! Oh, there's two of them. Fuck. Revolver? Maybe? Fuck. I just want to kill them. I wanted to just kill you. Ah, fuck. That's gonna hurt. Where is it, medkit? Fuck me, dude. Fuck, dude. I saved so long ago. I thought I could do it. Oh. Alright, well, now I know that they all come fucking running. How far am I back? I'm pretty far back.
The greed got the best of me. I wanted blood.
I remember there's scrap. There we go. The noisemaker. I made one. Burn through some scrap. There's something in one of these rooms, I think. Never mind, there's not. Pull the lever. And he's like, you can't come in here.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Please move. Thank you. Peace, Hugh.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happened.
Rest in peace, Hugh. Tell Axel I said hi.
Now he's dead. I wonder if I can grab his revolver on the ground for ammo. I don't know if I missed it or if it just disappears. Hey, it looks like it just disappears. I think it's Mama, though. Alright, if I remember correctly, there's not much to do besides disable the security cameras. Other than that, I can just pretty much walk on through. Hey, rewire thing. Oh, nothing I want to activate there. Hi, Hugh. Yeah, I always hate waiting, to be honest. But I know something fucking's gonna happen. one of these times.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks and employees only.
Don't worry. I know my entire goal was to get to talk to you guys, but I'm looting this ship. Trust me. Can I craft anything of importance? With compound B, preferably. I think a medkit uses that. Yeah. We'll craft flashbang next. Do I want to start the external comm link? Camera feed, air purification could stay on. I'm gonna save again real quick. Just cause I grabbed a whole bunch of things and crafted things. Oh, they see me, don't they? Fuck me, dude. That was a bad save. I will admit. I've only had a sound cue to know when they were stopped looking for me, like, very loud music. All done.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
And an alternative communication. We're gonna do it. We're gonna go this way. Not really focusing my vision, is it?
Thank you.
Fuck you, Working Joe. Oh, hi, how are you? They're very slow, I'll say that, so easily run away from them. I know I have to go the other way, I just want to check for loot. I'm loot hungry. Oh, fuck me. It's a big misunderstanding. It's a big misunderstanding. Get juked, idiot. Where are my medkits? Where does this take me? Oh, I didn't even realize there was a fucking vent up here. I didn't realize you guys are still chasing me. Did not realize you guys are still chasing me. Well, I did, but I didn't realize you guys were there. But I have a plan. I lead you guys both up here, and then I fucking jump down. See, I planned it out. I planned it out. That was my plan. They don't even know where I am. I'm in their head. I'm in their head. They don't know where I am. Hey. On like the wind. They won't ever know where I am. Internal communications. Let's go to the monitoring hall. There's something cool in here. Can I craft anything? Can't. I mean, I can, but nothing that has the sensor. Well, I guess these all have sensors. I need more inventory space. I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Calm down, dude. I didn't mean to do that, I wanted to look at the other guy. Camera feed, door access. Activate Samuel's communication. I'm going to. Can we loot these guys? I can't. Oh, what the fuck? There we go, now I can search him. Are you an angry boy? He's an angry boy, he's an angry boy. Get juked. Oh. I'm dead. I'm not gonna live.
Oh.
Just barely lived that. Oh my god. I saved so long ago. It hurts every time. We're not gonna go to the left, we're just gonna go move forward. It sucks whenever you grab loot and craft things and then it just all goes down the drain when you die. It's like, I really just don't want to go and grab all that loot again. Internal human communications. Oh, cool. You saw me. Oh, now you're not gonna check? I love this game. They just kill me. There's no point. I have nowhere to go. What was the likelihood that the second I left that closet, he was going to be right there? I guess I have this thing. Where's my med kit? I'm maxed out on flares. Hey dude, there's a flare over here, come check it out. I meant to throw it, but whatever, that works. On my way, Samuels. This takes a little bit while.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help.
I do want to kill this guy for the scrap and all that. Is randomized.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help.
Samuels, I hear you, I hear you. I don't even have to go that way. Please respond.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
I definitely don't hate being in this room. Save.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently.
I'm gonna save first and then I'm gonna respond. The same thing. Can't sneak through that. Let's see, where are you gonna run to? Out the door, preferably. Out the door. Let's find this save real quick. Couple minutes. EMPs. That requires a lot. But fuck yeah, I'm gonna craft this thing. Anything of interesting? Nope. Flare. I'm capped out again. Please wait. Just matching. Move keys when circuit is activated. The hertz balance values. Right? Okay.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Save.
Shit.
I thought this was the other room. Oh, hi. I didn't realize you guys were gonna get activated. Cool, just let me through. Thank you. Thank you. I can't get up.
GNR interrupt engaged.
Need this med kit. Lovely. What am I supposed to be doing? Where am I going? Okay, I'll send a transit car to collect you. So I don't think I can hide, I think I can only run. Get juked. Oh, fuck me, I'm dead. I'm not, he did the weak attack. I don't have any bonding agents, because I used it all for the EMPs. No, an EMP would have been nice there. Did it just spawn? I think it might have just spawned. Please. There's something near me moving. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, through here? Alright, cool. Anything in here I missed? Just wanna help my ass. Where are we supposed to go? This way? Take transit to the Schmidt Tower. Schmidt? Where's the Skimmed Tower? I don't think it's that way. I hear it above. It's terrifying me. Transit station, it's gotta be this way. Passcode.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technology.
Get me the fuck out of here. Something just spawned. I don't know what it was. It might have been working, Joe, I think. Because it didn't look fucking like the alien.